as the Golden Knights raced out to that 3-0 lead Friday night. They scored 5 goals in the first 27 minutes of the game. We're underway on Super Sunday. Back to get it is Andre Kopitar. And he'll steer it back to Mikey Anderson. Only one lineup change for either team in terms of skaters as Elias Anderson in for the Kings. Kopitar scores right off the bat. He walked in that right circle and snapped it, posted in just 36 seconds after the opening faceoff.
And there's a little miscommunication at the bench on the change. A little slow for the Golden Knights. While the Kings are on the rush, it's a quick 3-on-2, and Kopitar elects to keep it, and he goes bar down. A great shot, just his second on the season, and the Kings have the 1-0.
Now here's Mark Stone gaining the line. Pulls up, feeds it back to Pacioretty. He'll curl down the wing, drops it back to Nick Holden. Wrist shot and a glove save. Peterson, that right-handed catching glove. It's his first goal since the season opening goal in the middle of January. Puck pinballs around to Marchessault. Up ahead, Riley Smith trying to get a step down the wing. Shot! Score! Upstairs! Offside for Riley Smith to tie the game at 1.
Over here, it's good gap. Pushed ahead by Theodore. Quick transition. Marchessault, Smith, and what a shot. You see Peterson cheating to the blocker's side. This is a real good shot by Riley Smith. As he goes upstairs on the short side, right over that right arm of Cal Peterson, as the Golden Knights tie this 1-1.
Using the hashtag BGK Talk. So after the offside of the Golden Knights, the Kings on the move. Adrian Kempe wristing it towards the net, scores! Robin Leonard would like to have that one back. They beat him short side. And Adrian Kempe, 1:09 after the Golden Knights tied it, gives the Kings the lead again.
The draw, good play by Clegg right up the middle, and he finds Velarde, just kicks it out, and Kempe lets it go towards the net, and it finds its way short side. May have went off Haig's stick, but catches the arm. And
Adrian Kempe had a run of goals in 3 in a row earlier this year. So the Kings on the only 2 shots they have scored twice. White Cloud with a wrist shot, and he scores. His first in the NHL in the regular season.
Little dump and chase, puck recovery, and a great play by White Cloud. He jumps down from the right point, and Cody Glass just puts it through the seam, and a great finish as White Cloud goes upstairs in the Golden Knights.
Marchessault, a long-range wrister. Martinez pinches down the wall, a little back pass to Smith, read though by Carter, and the Kings on the move. Amadio, Carter, Wagner. Amadio, wrist shot on the same letter, and he stopped the rebound on Wagner.
His first save off the odd man rush, quick shot, and then the rebound slides across, lost the puck. There's the right pad save, follow up.
2-2 the score in the first. We've yet to hit the halfway point. Brown pivots in behind the net, shoved down by White Cloud, jam at the front of the net. Leonard able to hold tight with Kempe walking away, and Martinez clears it. He hasn't done it in 3 consecutive starts since his last 3 starts with the Chicago Blackhawks before being moved to the Golden Knights. Carter put it on net. Leonard with a good stop. Now Clegg runs it down the wall towards Velarde. There's Carter looking. Wrist shot. Save Leonard. Carter in behind the net. Looking to move it out in front. Lay it off to Haig. And now the puck to center. Stone racing up the wing. Little drop pass to Stevenson. Steaming down the middle. And it scores! Chandler Stevenson shot out of a cannon. Gives the Golden Knights the lead.
Stone just a little shoulder check, no Stevenson speed coming up the ice behind the play, puts it in an open area, no one's going to catch him, and he goes glove side on Peterson as Stevenson has his second of the season, and the Golden Knights grab their first lead of the game. It has been a wild first.
Pete DeBoer's been behind the Golden Knights bench for 30 regular season games. The Golden Knights are 21-6-3. In those 30. Kopitar, Iafallo, and Brown with Mikey Anderson and Doughty. Here is Dustin Brown dashing into the net, trying to go to the forehand, and Leonard
He'll just stay with him. Martinez was chasing Brown down, but Brown made a good strong move to the net. Here's Kopitar. Off to Iafallo. His shot saved Leonard. And Doughty, a second, Kopitar couldn't quite get to that rebound in front. McDermott at the wheel, steps out from behind his own net. Put it right on the stick of Will Carrier, and here he comes, trying to get around. McDermott drives to the net, and pull off the crossbar. Nosek looking, White Cloud, a wrist shot. Turned away by Peterson. We got a penalty here.
The carry chance goes back to the forehand, catches a piece of Peterson, and then the crossbar.
Fires it in. Martinez back to get it around the boards. Carter for Grunstrom. Playing out high, looking down low, the tip by Carter. Save Leonard. Rebound cleared by White Cloud.
It was a save as Clegg lets the shot go. You can see the high kick right at the hash marks, and there's the reactions. Leonard moving to his left, able to kick back with that right pad.
Now Brown. Team high four power play goals this year, but he gave it away to Nosek. He has Reeves out of the box. Feeds Reeves down the middle. Shot! And Peterson got a piece of it with a glove. Not sure if Nosek knew he had Reeves up ice initially. Reeves had a step. And the Kings will reset. Clay got the controls to Moore. Sidestep Stone into the offensive zone. He'll snap it wide of the net. Austin Wagner down. Moore centered up. Score! Jared Anderson. Dolan goes upstairs. And his first in the NHL has tied the game.
There's a little cycle play behind, and both Theodore and Coghlan go to the puck. That leaves Anderson Dolan all alone. And what a pass from behind the net by Trevor Moore. See both Stone and Stevenson trying to recover in time.
So the Golden Knights on the power play. They did not score on their one earlier in the game. Now the Golden Knights still with a little over a half a minute to go on this power play. Alec Martinez dropping it back to Alex Tuck. Chandler Stephenson with a goal earlier today, knifing his way through. Center! Score! Tuck was in front. Stephenson centered it on the power play, and the Golden Knights have the lead again.
Such speed coming up the ice. Tuck and Stephenson able to move. See Alex Tuck all alone. I think that may have went off the stick of Clegg in front as Stephenson trying to center it. Could see Peterson moving to play that pass. I believe it went off the stick of Clegg and between the pads of Peterson as Chandler Stephenson's second goal of the game.
Strand. Moore and up ahead to Carter, one on two. Driving in on Hague, a little backhander, then Leonard kicked out. A burst of speed from Jeff Carter. Kopitar opened the scoring 36 seconds into the game today. Walks in, feeds it down to Iafallo. Shot from a sharp angle, save Leonard. Rebound loose, and Leonard covers it. A couple of hacks there, but Leonard made sure he kept it out.
Going to find down Iafallo, just walks out shot. And watch the second chance kind of bounced off Martinez and dangerously close. Leonard lost. There's the first shot. The next one. See going to the front, Leonard kind of lands right on top of his glove.
Tuck looking to move. He has Pacioretty. Tuck pulls by Mikey Anderson to the net. And a save, Peterson. That speed of Alex Tuck on display again. A chance for William Karlsson on the slot. Here's Smith. Out on to Coghlan with a shot and a save made by Peterson. And the rebound put wide by Marchessault. On their second power play this period. And a real good opportunity for Dylan Coghlan. But a better save by Cal Peterson. Stevenson up to Pacioretty. Now for Stone. Softly shovels it out to neutral ice. White Cloud for the empty net. Missed it. But the Golden Knights win it. 4-3.